own planet is only a tiny part of the vast cosmic tapestry, a starry fabric of worlds yet untold.
Those worlds in space are as countless as all the grains of sand on all the beaches of the Earth. Each of those worlds is as real as ours. In every one of them, there's a succession of incidents, events, occurrences, which influence its future. Countless worlds, numberless moments, an immensity of space and time. And our small planet, at this moment, here we face a critical branch point in history. What we do with our world right now will propagate down through the centuries and powerfully affect the destiny of our descendants. It is well within our power to destroy our civilization and perhaps our species as well, if we capitulate to superstition or greed or stupidity. We can plunge our world into a darkness deeper than the time between the collapse of classical civilization and the Italian Renaissance. But we are also capable of using our compassion and our intelligence, our technology and our wealth, to make an abundant and meaningful life for every inhabitant of this planet, to enhance enormously our understanding of the universe, and to carry us to the stars.
Transfer and boasts transaction times of about 4 seconds. If you've ever tried to wire money internationally, you know that an instantaneous alternative could have a huge competitive advantage.
Seema Phalke, and I'm one of the lead developers on WorldWire project. WorldWire, in general, is a medium to wire the transactions from one financial institute to the other. We use Stellar as our ledger to submit transactions to. Everything is open source on Stellar, so it was very easy resource to learn.
Ethereum is a platform that is specifically designed for people to build these kinds of decentralized applications, or dApps for short. The Ethereum client, which we are calling the Ether browser, will include a built-in peer-to-peer network for sending messages and a generalized blockchain with a built-in programming language, allowing people to use the blockchain for any kind of decentralized application. And the most exciting applications of Ethereum are probably the ones that we have not even thought of. As with all new platforms for innovation, like the protocols that underlie the internet itself, it is not always easy to predict what they're going to be used for. Gmail, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and the modern internet as a whole are all a result of early developments in the World Wide Web and JavaScript, the programming language of the World Wide Web, from the 1990s. Similarly, by providing a universal programmable blockchain and packaging it up into a client that anyone can use, the Ethereum project hopes to do the same for finance, peer-to-peer commerce, distributed governance, and human collaboration as a whole. Now the question is, what will you build on top of Ethereum?
And that's, you can either be prepared or you're going to be a victim. The United States has $26 trillion in debt, but you got to listen to, or you got to watch their actions and not listen to what they say. I don't like to say it, but I think it's just factual that we're going to see a lot more political unrest. We're going to see social unrest. There's going to be a lot of volatility in our society, in the developed world. And that means it's good for gold. I mean, we talk about